Hello everyone, in this video we are how to semicircle and point E is given as tangent point, this length is given 2, here is given 1. The question is, what is the diameter of the blue semicircle? Okay. First step, let's determine the center of the big semicircle. So, radius of the big semicircle equal 2 plus 1 over 2, right? So, 1.5 units. Okay. Let's call here point O. O is the center of the big semicircle. That means this length must be equal 0.5. Now, also, let's determine center of the blue semicircle. Let's call here M. Therefore, if we connect these two points, here must be equal 90 degrees, right? Because point E is given as tangent point. Okay. You know that these three parts are also radius, right? I want to represent these three parts as x. Then, if we connect these two points, and let's call here y, for this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get x squared plus 0.5 squared equal y squared, right? Okay. Next step, notice that here is center point and these two parts are equal, right? That means here must be equal 90 degrees. Why? Because we know that the perpendicular drawn from the center to the chord only bisects the chord. Okay. After that, if we connect point A and point O like this, this length is also radius, right? So here must be equal 1.5. For this triangle, if we apply Pythagorean theorem, we get x squared plus y squared equal 1.5 squared. Therefore, if we add these two equations together, these are again, right? So 2x squared plus 0.5 squared equal 1.5 squared. That means 2x squared equal 1.5 squared minus 0.5 squared. So 2x squared equal 1.5 minus 0.5 times 1.5 plus 0.5. So 2x squared equal 1 times 2. If you simplify, that means x squared equal 1. So x is going to be 1 unit. Okay. You know that length of the AD equal 2x, right? Therefore, diameter of the blue semicircle is going to be 2 units. Okay, this was the first method. Now we will calculate value of the diameter of the blue semicircle using second method. First of all, if we complete the big semicircle to a full circle like this, and next step, if we draw a perpendicular line which passes through point E, right? After that, let's call this intersection point as M. Point M becomes the center of the blue semicircle, right? So these are becomes radius of the blue semicircle. Okay. After that, here is 90 degrees, right? Because of tangent. Then I want to represent radius of the blue semicircle with A, And let's call here B. Notice that. That means this length is also A plus B, right? So now, if we apply power of a point theorem for point E, so according to power of a point theorem, 2 times 1 must be equal A plus 1 times A plus 1, right? That means A plus 1 whole squared must be equal 2 units. Therefore, A squared plus 2AB plus B squared equal 2. Okay. This time, if we apply power of a point theorem for point M, so B times 2A plus B must be equal A squared, right? A times A. That means 2AB plus B squared equal A squared. If you notice that, A squared equal 2AB plus B squared, right? So it can be written as A squared instead of 2AB plus B squared, right? That means 2A squared equal 2, so A squared equal 1. That means A is going to be 1 unit. So the length of the AD is going to be 2 units. Thanks for watching. If you want more videos like this, please don't forget to like and subscribe my channel. Take care and bye-bye.